Welcome to the first tutorial in our course on Artificial Intelligence for Software Testing. Today I'll introduce you to AI and explore how it's increasing productivity in the field of software testing. To begin, let's define what we mean by artificial intelligence, abbreviated as AI. What is artificial intelligence? AI refers to the simulation of human intelligence in machines. These machines are designed to learn and think like humans, performing tasks that typically require human intelligence, such as decision-making, speech recognition, and visual perception. Now that we have defined AI, let's dive into the artificial intelligence basics. AI is a collection of algorithms and technologies. Types of artificial intelligence include machine learning, deep learning, which is a subfield of machine learning, and generative AI. Generative AI refers to AI systems that can create new data or content, like summaries, articles, and software code. These AI technologies range from simple algorithms in machine learning to complex neural networks that run AI applications. Artificial intelligence explained, at its core, AI is about systems that can perform tasks that typically require human intelligence. This includes everything from playing chess to recognizing faces in photos to driving cars. So when we talk about AI, we are talking about a wide range of technologies that simulate human intelligence. Now let's discuss the intersection of AI and software testing. Software testing is a critical process in software development to evaluate if the applications work as expected and are free of bugs. What is the role of artificial intelligence in software testing? AI in software testing refers to the use of AI techniques to enhance the testing process. This includes generating test assets like test scenarios, test cases, and test data using generative AI in software testing, automating repetitive tasks, test results analysis, and identifying potential bugs. AI-based software testing can reduce errors and save time, speeding up the testing process. How do AI and software testing intersect in practice? AI is integrated into testing tools and processes, leading to smarter and more efficient testing. This integration is useful in areas such as automated testing, predictive analytics, and intelligent test case generation. In summary, artificial intelligence in software testing can automate and optimize the testing process, making it faster, more accurate, and more reliable. In our next artificial intelligence course tutorial, we will explore the role of artificial intelligence in software testing, where we'll dive deeper into how AI is transforming the software testing industry domain. Please view this complete artificial intelligence playlist focusing on software testing and artificial intelligence. Thank you.